In this screencast, we're going to discuss how to download and install Zotero to a Mac. We'll start from the Zotero website, www.zotero.org. The first thing we'll want to do is create a Zotero account. Click on Register in the top right-hand corner. Create a username, enter and confirm your email address, create a password, and prove you're a human, not a robot. After you click register, you'll receive an email from Zotero. Open that email and click the link verifying your account. Once you've done that, navigate back to Zotero.org and click the download button. We're going to download and install Zotero standalone. Let's click download Zotero for Mac, then wait while the file downloads. Once it's downloaded, we'll drag the Zotero icon into the application folder to install it. Once it's installed, you can go to Finder, click Applications, and you'll see the Zotero database down here at the end of the list. Let's open it. As you can see, it's empty right now, except for the Zotero user guide. We'll talk about how to populate it in a moment. The first thing you want to do is click on the gear icon, select Preferences, then Sync, then enter the username and password you just created. Once that's done, we'll need to add a browser plugin. So we'll want to go back to the Zotero.org website. The browser plugin allows Zotero to pull information from library databases, the library's catalog, and other websites. As you can see, there's a browser plugin for Chrome, Safari, and Firefox. You'll notice there's no Internet Explorer button. Zotero doesn't work with Internet Explorer. Zotero can tell that I'm using Chrome right now, so that button is clickable. I'm going to go ahead and click it. This takes me to the Chrome Web Store, where I can go ahead and click Add to Chrome. If you only use one browser, you're done. But if you use multiple browsers interchangeably, go ahead and add the plugin to all of them. Okay, so we've downloaded and installed the Zotero database, and we've added the browser plugin. Next, we'll add some content to our Zotero database. Let's say I'm writing a paper about medication errors. After I've ran my search in a library database, I'll see an icon in my browser that looks like a little file. This is the Zotero browser plugin. When I'm looking at a whole page of results, the icon looks like a file. If I click on it, I get a pop-up window that shows me all 20 of the results displayed on this page. I can select the box next to the articles I'd like to add to Zotero. And down at the bottom of the page, I can see that they are indeed being added to my Zotero account. If I click on a title so that I'm looking at the record for just one article, the icon changes. And when I click on the icon, the article I'm looking at is automatically added to Zotero.